Relationships today, what can I say? They're like a joke, or just something all the players can play. Now let's get drunk and find somebody, maybe then we'll get laid. And we don't care about relationships or people we break. I had some high school friends that turn into snakes. They just wait for you to turn so they can take. Turn back around, and they reaching out their hand for a shake. It's kinda crazy looking back at all the people who fake. And listen, you won't find no love at a bar. Just a bunch of broken people out to cover their scars, who drink just to forget who they are. Find some temporary love that only tears them apart. See, today, everything's about sex. It's the reason you at the bar, always spending your checks, hoping there's someone there so you can take your mind off your ex and go claim to someone new that you are not like the rest. But really, you just want to cover a scar. And tomorrow you'll wake up and just forget who they are. Now the person you used is in the place that you were. So they go drink and find themselves at a bar. It's such a cruel cycle, leaving us all on the brink. But we're too caught up in ourselves, that's why we never can think. Made a puzzle out of life that I can never solve. I guess that's why I'm at the bar with another
I'm
drink.
I'm so sick of faking things, masking life with all these drinks. Drinking all this pain away, and I'll sit here and fade away, 'cause I can't find no other way.
And I don't get this Instagram shit. Like, is your self-worth based upon the likes you get? I guess that's why you post the pictures when you're looking your best, so maybe dudes can fantasize over your ass or your chest. It's like we need an approval or someone's constant attention. And honestly, all these things are causing us tension. We think we're moving forward, but haven't made no progression. And after all this time, you would think we're learning our lesson. I fucking hate it. Stupid phone world. People walking around inside of their own world. Never focused on the things that actually matter in life. They're too busy checking pages about their old girl. It's kind of funny, right? 'Cause I'm guilty too. I'm just simply one of y'all trying to make it through. But on my way, I'm trying to help a few of you. 'Cause damn, it helps seeing things from someone else's view. We're slowly losing connection, we're trying to find some reception. It's sad that Photoshop girls are representing perfection. We're not lost, I just think we need a direction to focus on what matters, not our likes and our mentions. And I'm not perfect, but I swear I make this music for you. I ain't rapping about my money, I just give you the truth. 'Cause life's hard, and everybody's dealing with issues. I just hope my music helps you all escape for a few.
I'm so sick of faking things, masking life with all these drinks, and I can't find no other way, so I'll sit here and fade away. I'm so sick of faking things, masking life with all these drinks.
Stuck inside this cycle that we fucking created. Then we take to Twitter and tweet how much that we hate it, and then go out the next week and keep the cycle remaining. See, I'm the sound of the truth, tearing up all of these booths. I'm trying to heal a bunch of people feeling empty and used. I understand your position, so turn this up and just listen, and maybe we can make a world where hurt and pain is all fiction. Ollie.